is, what do we say? Pokemon World Online. Yes, this is a gameplay footage. This one's what I've recorded later on in the week, and I thought I will post onto my channel for you guys to see a new look of what it was 3 years ago, because when I posted my last Pokemon World Online gameplay, it was back in 2010. Yeah, the graphics weren't that good then, and my gameplay was a bit laggy, but oh well. The game itself is not laggy, but now, on my new computer, it doesn't lag out. This was a 30-minute video, speeded up to an 11-minute video, but basically, it is an amazing game. Overall, I like this game, okay? They update it now and then, they change it so the story never ends. They updated the battles as well, so each day you can re-battle the trainers, Wi-Fi battles to the end. And now, a little cool new feature, you got your little rep on the game. The rep means, like, how much you earn from trainers. I think the max is 100, but basically you've got to be a certain rep level to face a trainer, and I believe you've got to be a certain rep to face a gym leader. So that, again, is pretty good as well. Gives us more of an advantage point. You get rep facing trainers, NPC battles, they're basically comms, or facing other online players in online battles. I think you get some if you lose the online battles, so you still get a bit of, like, rep, but you get more if you win. Trainer battles that you get inside the game, you get some for winning them. I need, like, a one rep, so I'd be able to face the trainers next to the victory road. But the main point I want to do this, I want to know, do you guys like what you see? And basically, do you want me to post some more gameplay footage? Now, I can't really do a walkthrough on this, but I can do a guide through the game, because they're going to update it each now and then, and this is still in beta test, they're still going to update it to whatever we want. So, like, for now, they'll be fixing the bugs, so basically we're playing a beta of it. When the full game comes out, I'll do a walkthrough of it then, but until then, I'll be showing gameplay footage of the beta, each gym and all that, and giving you a good glimpse of the actual game in hand. But that's only if you guys want me to, and you guys can leave comments below. Ask as many questions as you like. And I know I usually get this a lot. People ask about how do you register, how do you download. Not to worry, because as well in the playlist, which will be in the link to the description of the video, you can check the playlist. I have done downloads for each of the Pokemon World Online downloads. I've done one since 2010, another one since 2011, no one since 2012, and in 2013, and I always update them as well, so you get the new links. And if the links don't work, or the updates out of date, or the client's out of date, let me know in the comments of those videos, and I will update the download for it, so you had to download the game. It's not that hard, just let me know. I know it's hard to find it, but it's really that easy now how to find a download. But the second question that people want to answer, and want to know the answer to, the registration, okay? Now, a lot of people have signed up, and they have done the whole sign-up process, but they always say, I've done it all, but then how do I get my registration key? Good question, and I'm about to answer that. To get your registration key, okay, it's pretty much like the old system. You basically, so before, they used to open up registrations on a specific date, a time, just 2 hours. Before, it used to be 2 hours on a specific date and time on when you can actually sign up. This new way they have done it is basically similar, but basically you can sign up already, but you get put into a waiting process, and the admins send out keys every so often. So basically, when you see it received a key, you're probably in a long list of people wanting to sign up, because people can multiply and making loads of accounts and that, and try a new email. So you're probably on the waiting list, and they're probably sending some out now and then, and you'll get to it. But there's a downfall. When you do receive your code, I would advise you to check your inbox now and then, or get what I got. As when you ever get any new emails sent to your inbox, it gets sent to your phone. I have that on Google Mail, so it pops up on my iPhone saying, I got a new email. I check it and see if it's Pokemon Online, and I'm online. It's not that hard, but for you guys, I'm telling you now, you can just sign in on your iPhone on your emails, and then it will pop up on a notification saying you have one missed email or an email that's unread. and you only have 2 hours to activate that code, or I think it's an hour before that code expires, because they do that so that, like, because before people used to make so many accounts, it used to lag out the server because people try to get loads of accounts on so they can boost or whatever, and used to lag out the server. So now they change it to this simple way, which I think this is much more better at getting people online, and instead of making multiple accounts as well, because people making multiple accounts, you only need one. It's a fun game, they update it now and then, they're going to add on new areas to this game later on, because I think what they're trying to do is bring all the all the regions into one. We all got the Johto in this game, the Kanto's in this game, and as you can see, there's a train station in Viridian City. I think this is Viridian City, my mind's going blank, but hey, I do show off some of the areas and I'm having a bit of fun. But I will be showing some more gameplay footage later on, as only if you guys want me to. But any more questions that you want to know about this game, you can either comment on this video, visit my Luigi Show fan page on Facebook, visit my Twitter page, and you can follow me on Instagram, you can do all of that. All that will be in the description of the video, so the fan page, the Twitter, the Instagram, that will all be in the description, plus extras as well to the playlist on my previous ones, and I hope you have a good time with that, because I know the download is pretty easy, the registration is a bit straining, and loads of people want to go online, and loads of people have said, oh, try Pokemon 3D or try other these Pokemon games. I will say this now, Pokemon 3D is based on Gold, Silver and Crystal in the 3D mode. That's all. It's basically looking at Minecraft, but you're playing Pokemon. The only thing about Pokemon 3D online is it's not really that good, okay? I have played it. It's not really what I call our disc, well, fun, if you like, let's point it out. So I would say Pokemon Online is an official Pokemon game that is guaranteed to have no viruses, no bugs, whatever. Pokemon 3D Online I have done a download to, because I know it hasn't got no virus or nothing, but I am telling you now, it's not very a good game, unless you want to play 3D, but it is annoying and does give you frustrations with the camera angles and that. That's the one I'm trying to say. Game battles are okay, but not really that much big of a deal. If you want to play a 3D game, heck, buy a 3DS like I have and play Pokemon X and Pokemon Y. That's what I'm saying. But overall, this game is pretty fun, and I'm hope when the game does come out eventually, if they ever do actually do a full version, we don't know, it's still in beta production. Even the admins can't tell us when the full game will be done, but when it does, I will probably do a walkthrough on it. The reason why I can't do a walkthrough now is because if I get to a certain point, they probably may update it at the previous stage, and you guys are thinking, hey, this ain't in your video, thinking that's because they updated it. And that's all different. They changed the layout, they changed the view, they changed some add-on extra quests as well. That's why I'm going to wait till the full game's out, so I can guarantee you guys have a full walkthrough. It's pretty simple. So I can't like walk into a shop and get like a guidebook. But hey, if you want to check out some other walkthroughs, you can check out, I've done Pokemon Yellow, I'm currently doing Pokemon Light Platinum, I've done other walkthroughs on Dragon Ball Z for the Game Boy Advance, Legacy Goku 2, and Boo's Fury, I've done Left 4 Dead, I've done loads of games already. But I hope you enjoyed this, please remember to comment, rate and subscribe. I know I still got a bit to go in this video, but there isn't much more I could talk about. I'll talk about everything that I can about Pokemon Online. I will see you in the future videos. Watch the end of the clips. You've been a great audience. Remember to comment, rate, give it a like button. Let's hope we can get 300 likes, okay? And also, subscribe if you want to see more content of mine. This is Gameplay Footage for the 2014. Doing it early for just you guys. I love you. I love each and every one of you.